Bruh. I don't like talking to myself. It's weird.
Not normal. Yeah, but if you don't do this to me, it makes the videos better. My phone should have just hit the... Yep. Okay, we're good. I don't remember. Where were we?
We finished later.
That's the...
Think... Wood, iron, and steel.
This...
Wood, iron, and steel.
Yes, we are. Warlord. I don't remember how to play Warlord. Because I don't like that character. Because he has shield. And shields are gay. Enough said.
Shields aren't gay. They're just something you have to hide up behind.
And take zero damage from all directions and just be stupid.
You can guard break that.
Yeah, but they can also do the whole shield charge thing, and it's stupid.
Well, he can't.
Not him, but the other two. Samurai don't have a shield person. Did you put your voice in? Because there's going to be a lot of very silent parts when you're talking. It does that for some reason.
No. I didn't put my voice in.
Then you probably should.
I'll have you know that I put my voice in like 5 minutes ago.
Well, I don't remember what this level
would
is.
We?
I don't remember the Viking campaign. Enough.
You got a blast.
Wait, give me a second. I don't remember any of this. Yeah, I'm not going to remember any of it, so I don't care.
Come on, let me parry you, come on.
Okay, that's how you do that. Wait, how do you do the one thing? Block and stab. Go back. Well, what that means.
Is he broadcasting?
Block and stab him. What?
Is he broadcasting, is he though?
For
the love of God.
How do you block as this character?
Odin's beard.
Lock. Oh, were they supposed to say something? They didn't say anything.
These Blackstones have done a poor job of fortifying our defenses.
Will you go?
We'll walk stance.
Thank you.
I needed to get that gate open and fast.
Oh, it's just if you're...
Yay!
Okay. That's weird.
I just done him off the map.
No, you need all.
This is too fun.
I knew this character could do that.
Where did this guy come from?
Brady lied to me, he can. Oh,
he
crap.
He can what?
He can shield rush. No, we didn't.
Oh, for the love of God.
There we go. Boy! Okay, that's... Wait, that's the stab attack? I thought that was supposed to be hard to do. Off with that. Off with the head. That was all my stamina regen. Didn't mean to pay. Get off the brick! Boom. Boom. Open the gate. Yeah. What? There we go.
Oh boy, the lawnmower.
The lawbringer.
This is why I didn't want to do this right now. Yeah.
Yeah. James, you're doing it wrong. You just
do this.
Or do that. Yeah.
You can't jump off that. That's so stupid. I missed. And I fell. Yep. Yeet.
Yeet.
There we go. Yeet. Oh, can I shoot this?
Got a blast.
Oh, I remember this now. Can't remember how much ammo we have in these.
Kill 'em all! Unlimited.
This one was the unlimited one?
Definitely.
That's totally how this works. I missed. And the warden's just staying there. Is that not a warden?
Sniped.
Chris Kyle. Script. Running at him.
Those more archers. That was hard.
Warden!
Nikael's on this!
Odin's beard.
He didn't move his mouth. Yeet! That didn't work. That. Uh-huh. Is there something in there?
The Vikings had built up their settlements and guards over decades. Centuries. It took a little more than a year for it all to fall into disrepair.
Stabbed you in the head. How does that make you feel?
Yeet! Face me, Julius. Dead.
Game's too easy. You just knock everybody off the edge.
Those Blackstones had quite a
campaign,
haul.
Yeah.
Come from?
Nine.
Samurai ships.
Hey!
All summer long, full of this chunk.
Someone killed a Kensei.
The samurai! They're weak. We outnumber them 10 to 1. And they've had a good year!
Plates for armor. That
we're
it.
We're gonna need a fleet.
What? Oh, a pigeon.
That was awkward.
It was time for the raid.
Raider. I couldn't know it.
Oh, and end. Max story level 30 in. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Emblem background.
That's what actually, you get for 30?
Oh no, that's not what I get. I just got a lot of stuff and achievement. And a lot of stuff, I literally got nothing and an achievement. Raider!
You can revive fallen teammates? You can play with stuff in the options menu? Wow. You can kill your friends? That's never happened. When have you ever killed me? Oh my.
Couple of times.
I still don't know how you managed to knock your friend off the map when you're fighting another person. I'm gonna fight this mower.
Just take the axe to it.
Raider!
Like an airplane. I remember that.
Did we ever finish that raid?
Yeah.
What raid was it, Vog?
Pretty sure.
I think it was Vog, because I think we was in the Templar. Is this gonna load? Or are we just gonna sit here?
Nope.
There we go. Had
taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are.
Raider!
We began with a fortress on the sea. But...
oh my.
They knew we were coming.
This part's beautiful. Hey, fat dude.
Race!
Yes, this is a good idea. Nothing bad will happen here. Let's just play the drums. It's funny how the double axe person has the drums. You had perfect footing. You better not have.
He got sniped.
This boat's so beautiful. Shiguki. See, that's smart.
Nah. Not when the boat's giant battery, man.
Still, though. Raid of time?
I welcome you all! The gates of that fortress had worked for a century.
Holy lag! Okay! Whoa! Get through them.
Ouch.
Ow! Those gates moved. The whole plan changed.
Those gates moved. Yeet! Yeet! Okay. That's not what I'm trying to do. Well, okay. I could have parried it, but I didn't because I'm.
We're actually.
Okay, should we actually probably do the campaign thing and stop killing things? I'm enjoying this way too much.
Oh, wait. We're actually supposed to do something.
Yeet! Pretty advanced for Viking games. I forgot about that. Yeet!
Go! Lead the climb!
Oh no, I remember this.
Ah!
Yep. Yeah.
Climb! Climb!
It didn't end well for me. Because that's always a smart thing to do. Let's lose our weapon.
Need to open that gate.
I don't know how you got that, but okay.
Sounds amazing. That would have been beautiful if I could have killed myself like that. Ah, Shigugi!
Enter the spikes with you. Ah.
Oh. Oh, crap.
What's the Y one? Oh, I don't know the name of that one.
Ah! That didn't happen. Oh my god. Get me!
I am.
This lawnmower, I swear.
Where's the damn gate controls?
Good question.
Probably behind where I walked. How did that miss?
How did I...
You know what, he's mine.
I just knocked him off, I mean.
No, he's mine.
Is he?
Boy!
That's how we open the gate.
It's the llama, it's right outside my wall. It's right there. I'm about to fight it.
Calm down, it's just a lawnmower.
It's been there for the past hour! Orochi. I'd love to speak more, but you know, lawnmower. It's been there for the past hour.
Jump. Got a blast.
That train should do it.
Oh.
Boom.
What the? What?
Bruh, that's me.
He's just like blown up. Blown up. He just blew up. Yes, English for you. I swear to God, it's my first language.
Been there for the past hour.
Get out of my way.
Yeet! Oh boy, a Kensei. Raider!
Samaka!
Of course you did. I am savage. He finally turned the mower off. He said warden.
Speaking in... Yeah.
You see, he thinks this, but... Well, I messed that up. There we go. How did I miss?
For the love of God.
The fort's commander was Fujikiyo,
a samurai champion. His name had reached across the sea. Even the Vikings knew of his legend. There, the warborn raider would face him.
And kill him. Though my teammate's doing more damage than I am to me than to him. Well, you can grab all the people when you... That's actually going to be pretty useful.
He dies out of my way.
Nope. He's mine. That was easy.
That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
Begun. Next level, let's go.
Oh boy.
Look at that, gems in the max level. I feel accomplished.
Did he seriously turn the mower back on?
Sounds like it.
I'm about to fight him. At this point, there's literally no grass out there.
For that long.
He has been mowing all day.
Is that possible?
And yet, here we are. We're gonna win. We're gonna slaughter them all. We're good people.
I'll lose my mind. Destiny 2.
Destiny 2.
I want it.
It's gonna load. Did he seriously start the... What is he doing?
Sounds like he's mowing.
How does one mow literally all day?
You have a pretty big yard.
An apt name for not a that big place. I was sent to find a way through.
We are now the gayest character in the game. One of the...
Let's start by finding an outpost or a camp.
Probably one of the most best.
Wait. I forgot how to do the one thing. I don't remember which one it is. It was so easy to do, I just don't remember which one it was. I don't feel like going through all the things.
Moose.
I forget which one it was.
What the?
I believe it was... The Cortana, stop listening!
You got it.
Stop listening! There we go. Where are we going again?
Dodge, block, and then heavy. Going up here. Why?
I don't know what's up here. And the key position. It does have a bleeding attack, by the way. The Valkyrie.
Yeah, I just did it. Nobody ever uses it, but...
Because they know Valkyrie's gay already.
The first scout group the Vikings sent out into the mire never returned. Nor the second. Nor the third.
Oh!
Alright, we can say.
Isn't the best place. Do you know it?
Boom. Boom. Kensei and a guard after me. That was easy. Really? Really?
Hey, I didn't hit you.
I know.
This place is unpleasant.
Somehow managed to miss that one. Welcome!
Ah!
He's running. Really?
Poke. Yeah, do it. I gotta poke you.
Bruh. He's still alive. Kill it! Kill it! I said kill it. Should've killed it. Poke it.
He's dead, James.
I don't care. Still poking it.
You can't poke it. It's dead.
You want that?
Was probably who I wanted to talk to.
Boom. Poked it.
I'm the wrong
Where am I going? Got a blast.
Yeet!
They had one of our missing scouts captive.
There is though. There's the armament. There we go.
Patience, Warborn. I will free you.
I got you, Finn. Kick.
Oh, I have a javelin. That was worth.
Why do you have a?
Why wouldn't I have
control
a javelin?
And defense of the Mire is split among the many houses of the Daimyo. Their defenses vary in quality, but none of their defenders lack in skill.
You don't even aim it, you just sort of yeet it.
Uh-oh, he threw a smoke down.
How did I not get that one?
Ouch!
This swamp goes on forever.
I could have sworn that Berserker was a shinobi for a second.
You okay?
Yeet!
Off the head. Ouch.
I should proceed to the dock.
Yeet!
She'd get me. She'd like... So we don't have to start this over.
I'm good.
No, we're not good. We're gonna have to start this over.
We're good.
Oh, great, it's just fantastic.
Jim died. I can't just stop the game.
Well, it's not. Yeah, you can. He will let you get me.
It's a Shiguki. He's fat. He won't let me. He'll sit on me.
A dragon.
And you know that's an actual thing that happens. No. Oh, crap. What the? Lag? What's going on here?
This doesn't make any sense.
We're good.
You're sitting in the water, right? Why is it that you fall down?
What is happening? Oh my god, he's mowing again.
So confused. Make any sense. You can't just be standing on the ground and standing.
I'm pretty sure that was supposed to go through his throat, not the back of his neck, but okay. Fire.
I didn't dodge. It's awkward.
Oh my god, I swear if you don't let me throw this fire, I'm gonna fight you. You know what? No. There we go!
James!
Oh, now you're on it. I didn't even touch him.
Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to.
Probably, I mean.
So don't get killed by the Shigeuki this time.
They had one of our missing scouts captive.
Could have gotten me.
I couldn't have. I had to end the fight.
Could have.
You started because you failed.
Well, it's hard to kill him when you got two people on you, like, the entire fight. I don't know if you noticed, but I can't see if they're gonna attack me or not.
Yeah, I've been doing just fine.
You got two people in your booty hole?
Most of the time, yes.
No. In my queue. We just
Graveling.
Kick. I did my zone.
What? How is he still?
Why did I do my zone? Better question is, how isn't he still moving?
It smells of dead fish and rot.
Well then.
Where is he going? I shot an arrow at this guy.
I threw a javelin at his face. Yeet!
I just poked him. My bad.
Which way to the docks, I wonder?
I can hear him in the background mowing.
4 out of 10? Jesus.
You can't be that bad at mowing. There's like no grass left. I looked out there. This is a combo where you poke literally just poke people.
Poke!
Yeet! Actually, I have an idea.
James, you gotta stop doing that.
Why? It's beautiful.
Because I'm in it every time you do it.
Then don't get in the giant red circle! Poke.
I can't! When I'm in the middle of it, it's kinda hard to get out.
Dodge roll.
Poke, 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 poke. Poke.
That's not where it was, but okay.
He's mowing again.
So? What did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well?
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
This is terrible.
How do you know?
Terrible. Terrible acting.
This is terrible.
I don't know who voiced these characters, but you did a bad job. I've seen some...
Just this part right here, just like, oh, okay. Why?
Wait here. I'll get reinforcements.
I'll think about it.
Wait for us here.
I'll think about it.
Eh. How'd I do that?
Okay, so I thought about it. And we're going in. And I would get to him load for 5 hours. Beautiful.
I will walk 5,000 miles. Why? Why, Pandora? Why do you always gotta do this to me? Loading map. Loading map.
He's still mowing. I mean,
can't possibly still be loading the map. It's a multiplayer map. Like, how hard can it be?
Pretty hard.
The love of God.
I don't know what's happening right here. There we go. Just a little cutscene. Sure, isn't this cutscene we just walk?
Finally.
Beautiful cutscene.
That was the entire cutscene.
Amazing.
I guess that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
Shield tackle? Oh, you mean the thing I've been doing this whole time? Poke, poke, poke.
No, knock him off. Yee!
bruh. I love the bleeders. I had to have gotten these.
I found some steel.
I still don't speak Japanese.
Yee! Oh, he's back. How do you live that?
Poke.
Why did I use that?
Poke. Boy.
Ah!
Can I push my friend off?
He failed to escape their homeland during their exile. I have not heard any tales that describe...
Oh, there's some breakables over there. I'm gonna
but I do know them. That the Emperor who rules their city now is false.
My phone is making noises.
Any more breakables? Find them all. Some over here.
I'm poking a dude.
Buy a flask.
I just need to get to the top, I think.
Yeah, are we?
Buy a flask.
Poke. 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 You know what?
Ouch.
I know for a fact I got these ones. Alright.
I'm getting chased currently.
By Shigeki?
Yeah. Ouch.
He didn't get one! Get in my fires!
What? Oh. He was in. Yay!
I'll fight him.
Ah!
He dead.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
I dare you, Orochi.
Bye-bye. Oh, that's too good.
So I got myself killed.
How?
Orochi plus Shigeki equals death. Okay, I didn't heal from fighting the Shigeki, and I was fighting an Orochi, and there's another dude, and I nearly just... Poke.
What poke. The?
Again. Well, he's gone.
I didn't just do him. Here we got the collectibles. We killed about everything.
Breakable was 6 out of 10 I have.
Seven out of ten. I think we got all the breakables in here. Oh!
This place is killing us.
Oh.
Shugugi. Bye. What?
Goodbye.
I think he's dead. I have to make sure.
He
I actually jumped that. Look at this epic fight scene.
Probably the slowest fight I've ever seen in my life.
Uh-huh.
I don't know how you do that. Oh.
It's gonna be so like I was saying, I have to make sure.
Got a blast.
He doesn't get killed by his own office now, though.
In hindsight, I should probably have waited for backup.
Oh. Really?
Too many to fight. I needed to just run.
Nope, I'm fighting them.
Got a blast.
Boy.
I had what we needed. A way through the mire. The city would be ours.
Moistling parries. What does that even do? Get a high damage boost on every parry for 15 seconds. Yeah, but I'm not really parrying too much when I can't see where they're attacking from. So
I didn't mean to do that.
What did you do?
I think I might have accidentally left the group.
You're a genius.
Oh no, I'm good.
The Great Raid. Oh god, we have to fight the boss. I'm wondering this one right here.
Isn't this the boss battle?